really boring now?
What is this place? What is that statue?
Welcome to the Order.
Not what I was expecting.
That's the idea. The demons are amongst us, Dante. They are enslaving mankind. The world is asleep, brainwashed, and helpless. We're fighting back. We are a small handful of freedom fighters. We are the last and only line of defense.
Defense? You got no chance.
We don't leave things to chance. We've accumulated vast intelligence on the demons and their collaborators. World leaders, bankers, pop stars. We can hit them where it hurts.
That is a very secure place. Who is he? A mask.
Dante, it really is you. You don't remember me.
No.
How much of your childhood do you remember?
Not much. I had meningitis when I was 7. Wiped my memory. Why?
They told me I had a car accident that resulted in total amnesia. Age 7.
Your point?
Meningitis is a human affliction. You are not human, Dante. All war is fought with deception, and you have been deceived. Your past has been hidden from you for a reason.
Rewind a bit. Who are you again?
My name is Virgil. I established the Order to help find a way to fight the demons.
Besides swords and bullets, you mean?
Such weapons can win battles, but not the war. We use force, yes, but we also use intelligence, politics, propaganda.
You really believe you can make a dent?
Make a dent? With the two of us working together, I believe that we can defeat them.
So that's what this is about. You need me to fight the demons, help you save the world.
What else were you planning on doing with your life?
Oh, you guys do seem really nice, but I'm more of a loner type. Trust issues, work alone, that kind of thing.
Dante, I don't think you understand what is at stake.
If you want to leave, turn your back on me. I'm powerless to stop you. But you'll be making a grave mistake. Not just for yourself, but for mankind.
For mankind?
Yes!
What makes you think I give a shit?
Please give me a chance to show you.
Show me what?
Who you really are.
Paradise. Oh no, I'm not ready to die just yet. Oh, this is just a place.
This was your home.
I don't remember it.
You will. Cat, open the gateway.
What are you doing?
Our world and Limbo are very closely superpositioned. They collide in places causing what we call rifts. It's here, in the rifts, that we can create gateways to and from Limbo.
Doesn't smell too good. What's in the can?
A compound I created based on an old Wiccan recipe. Sea salt, shark oil, iron shavings, desiccated squirrel semen, wolf hair.
Good stuff.
Go ahead. The house holds secrets. I found mine. Now it's your turn.
How will I get back?
We'll take care of that. Just be careful. It can get rough in there.
I like it rough.
Is this really going to work? He doesn't seem to care.
He's raw. Just like you were when I first found you.
So, let's find out your past. I mean, yeah. Your past.
So this was my home. Well, show me your secrets.
What is this thing? Oh, it can be. Then it can be also. This just looks nice. There was a door underneath. I think I want to check that out first. This way? Ah! What the hell? And what was on that side? There's also another door here. I wonder what should we go. Upgrade time, bitch. Yeah, this looks good. What is that?
What's that? I remember this place.
Okay, you guys were certainly loaded.
And who the hell are you?
Sparta.
Sparta? My dad.
What is that? New demon? It has chill. Dead canine.
You're up next.
Oh my god. It hit me.
Ah, tough guy.
Yeah, he's a tough one.
What are you trying to show me?
Is that a new weapon? new weapon unlocked. The demon axe is going as slow, but powerful. Arbiter is especially effective against shield. Okay. Ground 111 F tornado L F drop. Okay. E for Arbiter attack.
Not so tough now.
So powerful. Oh, cool. Yeah, not so tough now. Die, motherfucker, die. I guess we don't even have that. What's going to do that fucking thing? Die anyway.
Who's there?
Who's there? Going under? Too much of me? So, that was that way that I didn't go under.
Dante, did I hear that right?
Smash doors, new red pack with the Arbiter. Alright. What is on this side? Let's take a look first. Oh. What about that though? Hey, there's a key. That's a very big key. Oh, that's just for that door. I guess I don't have time for side missions. Right. Damn you! Oh, he got his steel there. The one down. Oh, okay, that's green orb. Not good.
That was me. I remember this.
much of your childhood do you remember?
What is that thing? Where is the thing or statue? Spider with the chain, a very freaking big chain. Hey, where am I? Yeah, that's a very good question.
Am I dreaming?
No. Maybe, maybe not. Okay. Now what? You cannot make that jump. What the? Cool. Ohion Demon Pool. Throw out the whip to grapple enemies or objectives. Objects and pull them towards them. Okay. Oh, nice.
Oh yeah.
Now you can go. This way. Oh, this way. Oh, nice. Okay, this thing looks like a door. I was gonna say it looks like a boat, but it's a door. And this whole fucking thing is really creeping me out, but it's beautiful as well. Now that way. Okay, cool.
Now we come.
Nice. I don't like this floor. Is this gonna be a fight? Yeah, it is.
Get over here.
Oh, nice. Oh, that is cool. Oh, nice! That was effective, man. Cool! I killed it. Now which way? This way, I guess.
What now?
What now? Yeah, what now? Oh, maybe this will work. Oh, this is so cool. Sad. Oh my god, it's creeping me out.
War is for the deceptions. You'll be deceived for the deception. You cast me in from me for a reason.
Okay, so what else have you got?
Don't know. Let's find out. One key needed. What this? What the fuck? I wanna go home. I wanna go home. Oh, what?
Damn you, motherfucker!
Wow. Ow. Clear. Oh. Now what? Hey, what's that? Okay, got some a good item, I guess. Loading now. Now this way. Fucking thing. Oh, nice. Alright. Okay. Easy now.
Sparta! They're here! They found us!
What the hell happened here?
We've got to get out. Now! Hurry! Come on, quickly!
That way? What's this way? This way or that way? Okay. Shield. Nah. Got it.
Come on. How did they find us?
That way.
I know that voice.
Gold orbs. Yeah, I'm gonna buy that thing. No, not this. Yeah, this looks good. No worries. What is that? Whose picture is that?
Is that Mom?
I guess it's your mom. She's your mom.
I love you, Dante.
Fucking demons.
Yeah. Rock river. Beautiful. Okay, I figured that out already. Ah. Yeah, that was kind of crazy. How to use this weapon? Ground 1-1-1 F-Bob. Yeah, okay. you. Oh, okay. Oh, nice.
It gets better and better.
Nice move, guys. Awesome. Alright. Okay. What is this writing? Nowhere to go. Is this the way? No, it's not. Where's the guide, man?
You! Get after her! Down there! Cover the doors! Move!
What the? No, later.
Get away from me! Get away from me!
You go there. This way. And this thing is impossible to break.
A blue rose. Two of them. Three, four, five of them. Oh, nice!
Nice!
Yeah. To leap towards enemy. Alright! Now we swing this way. Cool! This one is not better. The
they're cool.
Ah! Oh, demon pool. Oh, all right. Cool. That was exciting. Oh, I need to break this thing now. It was easy.
I don't think you understand what's at stake.
Okay. Oh no. You got a pen. I wish that the dagger is just to use full for the game range for the back at the enemy. Oh, okay. Oh, cool. Oh, back at them again. But I like this one, not the one. This picture. Hey, let me see as well. Oh, why does Farda's face is
I remember
broken.
I remember my mother. Her name was Eva. She gave this to me. I had a brother too. We were a family. I had no idea of the danger we were in. The demons found us. When they broke in, we saw him.
That's the bitch. Oh! Is that an heart? Real heart?
She gave her life so that we could escape.
Oh my god.
I will never forget what he did to her. Our father, Sparta, took my brother and I away. He separated us. Hid us safely amongst the humans. Wiped our memories to protect us. That's why it all went black. Until now.
Until now. Okay. This thing is not getting bored.
I'm getting out of here.
Yes. Let's get out of here. Oh no! What happened? Oh. You fall.
Keep going!
Alright, that's the fence.
You're my brother.
Your twin brother. And I've been looking for you for a long time now. Our mother gave these to us. I think she knew that this moment would come, that we would find each other.
And our father, Sparta?
Banished forever.
A fate worse than death, they say.
He's never coming back.
I want to know more. Where we come from, what happened to us. And above all, I want to know who's responsible for all this.
Okay. Let's see what I got this time. SS. Alright, double S again. 7. Come on, fast. Yes! Yay! Hold right on.